Hello guys, today I'm going to play Sniper Elite 4. You know, this game is fucking old, but I am old too, and in my entire life, I have just played games such Super Mario, Contra, even Half-Life, I didn't play that. So, today, I'm going to check this out. Okay, the first campaign is in Sanselili Island. Where the fuck is Sanselili?
1943.
A world at war.
A world in turmoil. We closed the trap on Hitler's North Africa campaign. But what next? Churchill urged an Allied invasion of Italy. Call the Mediterranean the soft underbelly of the crocodile. The Americans took some convincing, but Winston won them over. General Dwight D. Eisenhower, Allied Commander-in-Chief, is masterminding the entire Mediterranean strategy. As for me, I'm headed for Sanselini, a secluded island to Italy's southwest.
Okay, the Sanselini is in Italy. Okay, I got this.
We've been losing ships in the area.
Wow, look at
the British intelligence thinks the Luftwaffe's presence on Sanselini might explain why. The Royal Navy dispatched a captured Italian freighter, the Orchidea, to investigate. She was equipped with the very latest radio interception equipment. The intelligence she gathered confirmed our worst fears. The Nazis have a new wonder weapon. Survivors from the destroyed ships have talked about a new kind of missile. Radio controlled from the plane that launched them. These rockets can track our ships with lethal accuracy. The Orchidea's job was to monitor Luftwaffe radio transmissions and find out what the Germans are up to.
Okay.
Even if that meant making the ultimate sacrifice. Now we need to know what the Nazis are planning and how we can stop them.
Kill them.
A member of the Luftwaffe's top brass is on the island. General Tobias Schmidt. It's no secret Hitler thinks highly of him. Schmidt would never let himself be taken alive. And he'd never betray his beloved Führer. But he might just be carrying some information we can use. My mission? Kill Schmidt. Kill all high-ranking officers. And get the hell out.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. Wow, look at the traffic. Wow, look at the sun. Can you feel the sunset? Someone give me a cup of tea, and I'm gonna play house music. Enjoy this. Just open the Sniper Elite 4 and go here, drink tea. Oh, so nice.
Reckon I could take this fellow down without making a noise.
Okay, press E. Okay. Sorry, I have to kill you. Two guys here.
Attack.
Maybe I can shoot at this. Skill and okay. Okay.
to jump it.
Wow. Graphic is beautiful. Look at this. I can spend a whole life holiday in
the only way is up. Might be worth searching those bodies for ammo.
Okay, but first, let me take a selfie. Yeah. What's next?
I'm harder to see in foliage and in shadow.
We are here. And we're gonna go there, and go there, and there, and there, and there. Then we miss the game, okay? Checkpoint, we have to destroy cameras. Okay. What camera for?
That tower looks like a good vantage point.
To record safe state or something? Why do you have to destroy that? This is probably good. Okay. Let's see what I have.
You're on my target list. What's with the camera?
da noch da? Los! Wo sind denn alle?
First, let me take a selfie.
Get close to the truck, and I want to kick you out. Bro, are you okay? Why are you running? What? Okay. I'm good. No problem.
Seine Position ein.
I want to kill you silently. It's over again? Bitch.
Where are you? Of course you're here.
Last night. Go here, okay.
The villa.
Let me see.
shot at me? Okay. Okay. Okay.
Fertig!
Mustn't keep the star of the show waiting. Time we got better acquainted. This is for the Arcadia. Chum.
Looks like finished the mission. Thank you.
Letter talks about someone called Kessler. Name sounds familiar.
What? I'm going to change the direction. Thank you.
What is that?
jackpot. Two guys here. So the checkpoint is up here.
This is one big propaganda effort, with the Orchidea center stage. This one. curtain, buddy.
Get up and have with me a tea. Or not.
Nothing personal.
Bye, I don't care about you. So that's for chapter 1 of Sniper Elite 4. Hello guys, today I'm going to play Sniper Elite 4. You know, this game is fucking old, but I'm old too, and in my entire life, I have just played games. Such Super Mario, Contra, even Half-Life, I didn't play that. So, today, I'm going to check this out. Okay, the first campaign is in Sanselili Island. Where the fuck is Sanselili?
1943. A world at war. A world in turmoil. We closed the trap on Hitler's North Africa campaign. But what next? Churchill urged an Allied invasion of Italy. Called the Mediterranean the soft underbelly of the crocodile. The Americans took some convincing, but Winston won them over. General Dwight D. Eisenhower, Allied Commander-in-Chief, is masterminding the entire Mediterranean strategy. As for me, I'm headed for San Salini, a secluded island to Italy's southwest.
Okay, the San Salini is in Italia. Okay, I got this.
We've been losing ships in the area.
Wow, look at
the British intelligence thinks the Luftwaffe's presence on San Salini might explain why. The Royal Navy dispatched a captured Italian freighter, the Orchidea, to investigate. She was equipped with the very latest radio interception equipment. The intelligence she gathered confirmed our worst fears. The Nazis have a new wonder weapon. Survivors from the destroyed ships have talked about a new kind of missile. Radio controlled from the plane that launched them. These rockets can track our ships with lethal accuracy. The Orchidea's job was to monitor Luftwaffe radio transmissions and find out what the Germans are up to.
Okay.
Even if that meant making the ultimate sacrifice. Now we need to know what the Nazis are planning and how we can stop them.
Just fucking kill them.
A member of the Luftwaffe's top brass is on the island. General Tobias Schmidt. It's no secret Hitler thinks highly of him. Schmidt would never let himself be taken alive. And he'd never betray his beloved Führer. But he might just be carrying some information we can use. My mission? Kill Schmidt. Kill all high-ranking officers. And get the hell out.
Okay. Someone give me a cup of tea, and I'm gonna play house music and enjoy this. Just open the Sniper Elite 4 and go here, drink tea. Oh, so nice.
Reckon I could take this fellow down without making a noise.
Okay, press E. Sorry, I have to kill you. Oh, there are two guys here.
Yeah.
Maybe I can shoot at this. Holiday in
the only way is up.
Okay.
might be worth searching those bodies for ammo.
Okay, but first, let me take a selfie.
I'm harder to see in foliage and in shadow.
We are here. And we're gonna go there, and go there, and there, and there. And then we miss the game, okay? Checkpoint, we have to destroy cameras. Okay. What camera for?
That tower looks like a good vantage point.
To record safe state or something? Why do you have to destroy that? This is probably good. Okay. Let's see what I have.
You're on my target list. What's with the camera?
First, let me take a selfie.
Get close to the truck, and I want to kill you. Hey bro, bro, are you okay? Why are you running? I'm good. No problem.
Nehme seine Position ein.
I want to kill you silently.
It's over again?
Bitch.
Yeah.
Where are you? Where are you?
Of course you're here.
Thank you.
shot at me.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Fertig!
Mustn't keep the star of the show waiting. Time we got better acquainted. This is for the Arcadia. Chum.
Looks like finished the mission.
The letter talks about someone called Kessler. Name sounds familiar.
Change the direction.
Thank you.
What is that? bye. Two guys here. So the checkpoint is up here.
This is one big propaganda effort, with the Orchidea center stage. final curtain, buddy.
Get up and have with me a tea.
Or not.
Nothing personal.
Bye, I don't care about you. So that's chapter 1 of Sniper Elite 4.